Hi friends, welcome to my new video, which is how to create the number 120 using 4 zeros. So that is only using the 4 zeros, how we can get the number 120. So in the previous video, I have explained how to make this number 120 using 5 zeros. So in this video, I'm going to explain how to create that number 120 using 4 zeros. Okay. If you have not watched that video, so that is previous video, which is how to create number 120 using 5 zeros, you can visit the or you can click the I button just above this video and you can watch that, or else you can visit the description. There I have given the link of that video. You can click that and you can watch that video there also. Okay. And if you are new to this channel, just click the subscribe button just below this video and turn on the bell notifications, so that you will get all the notification whenever I upload the new videos to this channel. Let us begin how to make this number 120 using 4 zeros. Okay, as you can see here, 4 zeros which is equals to 120. You can use any mathematical operation. You can use any mathematical operation to create this number 120. There are several methods by which you can produce the number 120. Here in this video, I'm going to show you only one method by which how we can produce the number 120. Okay, let us see. So first zero, I will introduce a factorial plus. Second zero, again I will introduce a factorial. Again, the third zero with factorial. So as we know, zero factorial value is 1, plus again zero factorial is 1, plus zero factorial is 1. So here I have used only 3 zeros. So I left with 1 zero. Its value is, now it is 3. Let us introduce a factorial symbol for this also. So after using 3 zeros, we got the value 3 factorial. Let us see. So now, so 3 factorial, this is because of the first 3 zeros, minus I will use the fourth zero with factorial symbol, and its value is 3 factorial is, we know it is 3 into 2 into 1, which is equals to 3 2s are 6, 6 1s are 6, minus 0 factorial value is 1, which is equals to 5. Let us use the factorial for that 5 also, as I will write in this here, this 5 factorial I can write here, I can use the 5 factorial. And the value of 5 factorial is, you can see here, value of 5 factorial will be, as we know, 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, which is equal to 5 4s are 20, 23s are 60, 62s are 120, 121s are 120. So this is how we can create the number 120 using only 4 zeros. So this is one of the methods, and there are so many methods by which we can produce this number 120. If you know other methods, just comment in the comment section just below this video. And if you like this video, just hit the like button and share with your friends. Thank you for watching.